A guy very appropriately named Claymore Man puts down a claymore right here in this curious location, but somehow takes out the guy who kills him, who happens to be standing very far away. His claymore basically teleported.
And then when my claymore landed, it was like, "La la la, stick this where the sun don't shine, bitch."
A rather interesting case of the flying claymore in Black Ops.